Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be swatching the new Beauty Creation Sugar Sweets palette. You guys know I love Beauty Creation if you've been watching my channel. I like try and go out and get all the palettes that I can that they come out with, and this is one of the latest ones. They also have another one. I forget the name, but it's similar, just different colors. And I liked this one better, so I picked it up. As always, I like to mention that Beauty Creations is cruelty-free. So you see it right here. That's one thing I love about them. And this is like a candy palette. I have not swatched it yet, so I wanted to wait and do that. With you guys, comes in this box. This little cardboard box. And then it comes in a really nice candy-looking tin. It has like a nice mirror. So there's the front. I don't want to be too quick with it. It has a mirror. I don't want to blind you guys, but there's the mirror. It's not blinding. And then there's the colors right there. Let me see. We need some extra light. Okay, better. And I'm gonna go ahead and swatch these for you. Like I said, I haven't swatched them yet, so I have no idea. I like the formulas of the other ones for sure, so I don't think this is going to be any different. So this is cream pie. That's like a white that I'm going in with right now. It's pretty. This is honey. Feels so sad when you go into a new palette, like, oh, look how pretty that is. This one is brown sugar. I can't say that I won't end up picking up the other one. We shall see. This is minis. And this one is Jolly. This one is Tootsie, and this is part of like the bigger pan of the palette. This is Ring Pop. They're actually really, really pretty. This is Sorbet, and it's like a purplish color, shimmer. It comes with mattes and shimmer. So you have a variety there. It almost looks like a brown, but in the pan it looks purplish. But when you swatch it, look, it looks like a brown. And this one is Sweetie. Look how pretty they are. They are so pretty. This one is Jawbreaker. This is looks like a dark brown shimmer. So they go on like really well. So definitely not gonna be disappointed with these ones. Like I said, I haven't worn them or anything. This is the first time swatching. I'm gonna go ahead and dry this off and swatch some more. So we have Coco. This is one of the bigger pans. Cinnamon. Taffy. So if you're like a fan of warm tones, you'll absolutely love this palette. This is Candy. I hope one of these come out purple. Looks like a purplish. This is Snickers. And this is Blackberry. So it's a really, really dark shimmer. They are so, so nice. And I'm barely going into the pan and having to dip my fingers in to get this. So I can't wait to actually try them on. But you'll definitely see them in my September favorites. If I do like them, I will let you know. And yeah, well, we'll let you know once I put them on. But I know that they're probably not gonna be any different than the other Beauty Creations palettes, which I love. I just love it, and it's so affordable. And can't really complain about anything about these. They're blendable, they're pigmented, they go on so easy. Like, what you see is what you get. They're amazing. They really are amazing. So I really do like them. Again, this is the Sugar Sweets by Beauty Creation. So if you want to pick it up, I think they are about $15 in the States. Anyway, I thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment if you'd like to see anything or any looks with that palette in particular. And tap your little notification bell. Hit the bell thing so you can get noticed when I put up a new video. Anyway, as always, I thank you guys for watching and I hope you have a good night.